Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Mario and Donkey Kong Minis on the Move. Last time we took on levels 51 through 55 of Mario's main event and had a little bit of a stressful time, but we figured it all out. And this time we're taking on 56 through 60 of Mario's main event, and I do not know if there's more levels, so we'll find that out later, but let's go. And this one, number 56, this looks fun! No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. But I see what we can do already. I actually already see what I believe could be a solution. But who knows? If it doesn't give me the pieces I need, then we have nothing. But let's see here. Okay, it's giving me some stuff that I want. Not quite everything that I want so far. There we go. That will do. That will go here. You I'm not gonna need. I already see- I see everything that I need here. Do you guys see what I'm trying to- Oh, I need the corner! Come on, dude! It's not gonna give it to me. It's not gonna give me the corner. He's dead. He's gone. He's dead and gone. Ah, I just got the blue piece, too. Okay, well, we're off to a bad start. But you guys see what I'm trying to do there, right? I don't need any horizontal pieces, actually, so I can get rid of those, like, immediately. Alright, you can go here. That's you. I probably shouldn't have put that in yet, but we'll make it work. You I don't need. There we go. Give me that. Okay. So I just need another vertical. You can go out down there. Alright. You are gonna go here. There we go. Vertical piece. I'm gonna bomb out the old ones because the bombs are actually taking up space right now that I don't need them to. You're going here. You are gonna go right here, and you- Oh, no, no, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Oh, no. Oh, please. No, why'd I blow that up? I blew up the wrong thing. I failed. I have failed, because I- Alright. I failed. I was gonna put the blue piece in there, but that would've made a cross, and he would've gone exactly where I don't want him to go. Alright, one more try on camera. And then I'll just cut to when we succeed, because- Did I really just place that there instead of putting it in the thing? Yes, I did. Alright. I'm not gonna give Minnie his space to move yet. There we go, blow that up. Because I don't want him to jump out yet, basically. Stop! That's not where I'm trying to put that! Alright, just gonna build him his path. That'll do. You go in there. There we go. Blow that up. We'll just start blowing up spaces early on. You're gonna go here, you are going here, you, I'm not gonna need. Okay. That there, okay, we're doing good. In fact, can I just do that and make a blue and then be finished? I think I can. They made a cross, but that's fine, because once he goes this way, as long, you know what, just in case he doesn't bounce over two spaces like an idiot. I know he will, but, boing, and then he's done. Alright, that wasn't that bad at all. That was not that bad at all. I saw that solution pretty much immediately. You don't even have to use the turning platforms. In fact, if you did use those, you'd do a lot of bouncing. That's probably a quicker solution, actually, if you do use those, but... You know what? We got it, and we've got four levels remaining. I just hit retry, because I'm dumb. I always do that. Alright, 56 done. Moving on to 57. Oh, boy. Okay, 57. What have you got for me? Alright, so I at least have a thing that we can switch the conveyors around with. That's good. That is a very good thing. That is a very good thing indeed. Alright, so what I think I want to do here is... Which one wants to be last? To get up to where the goal is, we have to bounce on the middle spring. I think. Meaning... I should probably go to... I should probably get the green one first, then go down to red, and then go over to blue. So let's see what we can do here. That doesn't help at all. Actually, yeah, you know what, that can go there. We can kinda not use that right now. None of this is useful right now. There we go. You go across there, Minnie. Because once he grabs that, I actually- there we go. That's what I wanted. Once he grabs that, we're gonna flip him around. He's gonna come on down here. He'll come across this way. I'm gonna go ahead and... There we go. We gotta build him a path over to this blue one. Come on, give me the horizontal piece that I need right now. There it is. Okay. So he's gonna come over. We need vertical. Come on, speed up. Speed it up. He'll go over there. We need to flip it around so he can actually get it. I kind of want another bomb. I'm gonna build a loop up here. But I need another bomb for that. There we go. Bomb that out. Because once he gets that, we can turn him around, but I need to- go over there! Turn him around. What's happening? You go- That's not where I wanted that! That's not where I wanted that! Oh, no. No! He's gonna go over this way now, and that's not where I wanted- these pieces are showing up too fast. I'm stressing myself out. I've gotta restart. I screwed that up. What? Oh. I never put a block in there, apparently. I think that's what I needed. I think that is pretty much what I needed. Turn him around. And then you should come over here. I just need a horizontal piece. I just need one horizontal piece. Please give me what I'm looking for. Please, for the love of God, give me what I'm looking for. Please? Please! It's not gonna do it, is it? Oh my God, there it is. Ha! I was, at the same time as trying to find a horizontal piece, I was trying to, figure out if there's anywhere I could build a loop, but then I was putting stuff in before I got a bomb, so I couldn't make a loop. I scared myself, but we got it. That level. I swear to God, like, are they actually coming faster? Are they speeding up? Are the blocks appearing faster than they used to? Hello, Shy Guys. And three sets of hammers, okay. Oh me, oh my. Okay. So. So indeed. We obviously have to take out that Shy Guy. And I already see our first pathway. I see what our first pathway has to be. And it's like this. You I don't need. We're gonna go like this. This is gonna go here. The horizontal piece is gonna go here. That's gonna go right here, and I'm gonna need a vertical and a horizontal. You are neither of those things, so I'm gonna actually start building a loop over here, because we've got all these pieces we don't want right now. Oh, and it actually gave me what I wanted right there. There we go. Two trash cans done. So the last piece you put in is the place the trash can gets put. Good to know. Alright, so once he bounces over there, he's gonna go like this. We're gonna send him across here. No, that's not how I wanted that to go. Crud. What I need him to do, because he should still have the hammer by then, is go down this way. And then... Oh, how do I do this? Turn back up? I need to get rid of some stuff. I'm not sure how long the hammers last, that's the thing. Let's bomb out an old piece. Because once he grabs those hammers... Oh my God, I don't know if we can do this. No, because I've missed the green. I've missed the green one. And we're out of time, so... Okay. Hold on, let me... I need to think this through. I keep stressing myself out over these levels. So what do I actually want to do? Obviously the first bit I did correctly. But then it's a case of... I think we need to send him round to the green one first, and then bring him round to red afterwards. I think that's what I was supposed to do. Oh, I did that wrong. He's about to die. Why did I... What's wrong with me? I think we have a solution. I think we've got it. I just need to speed this guy up, and also make sure we don't, you know, run out of space over here. Because that's gonna suck if we do. Because once he gets around here, he's gonna grab those hammers, he's gonna take out that Shy Guy, and I'm tapping this like crazy. Not that. Okay. Oh God. I've gotta get rid of some stuff. We have the solution, everything's in place. It's just a case of this guy speeding his butt up. Come on! Once he kills that shy guy, he's done. There. Huh! Swear, Mini Mario, you gotta put on your running shoes. You gotta press and hold B. And I would not be surprised if this game has destroyed people's touchscreens before. Because I feel like mine's on its way out. Or it should be after playing this game. Alright, finish. Two left. Two levels left. 59. Okay. This scares me. Because there's a lot of blocks already in place. Or a decent amount, anyway. Okay, let's see what we wanna do. So does it, remind me, does it throw the minis over two spaces or just over one space? Because if it throws them over just one space, then if we touch, the only way we can go is by going through that Kong on the left. I'm pretty certain it throws us over two spaces. Right? Well, we're gonna have to have him, you know, I'm just gonna have to test it because I honestly don't remember. So we're gonna just do this, let this Kong throw us. And see what happens, because I've completely forgotten. Jump out, dude! There you go. Oh, actually, no, that's gonna well... Maybe this is what I wanted to do. maybe I inadvertently figured it out, because I just killed that Kong. That throws us over to two spaces. Alright. So that's gonna bring us over here. I see that I need a loop right here. So I'm gonna have to make that real quick. This is stressful, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, all these levels are stressful, but... Alright, hurry up and get around here. Hurry it up, my dude, hurry it up. Once he's up there, blow that up, make the loop. Alright, so now I have a quick second to look at where I want him to go after this. Because we've gotta grab the red thing, but then also bring him back over. And we can't have him touch that Kong in the middle, because that will kill him. So, what we need to do, I think, I actually do not know what we're supposed to do. All I can think of is this, but this seems way too long and convoluted. Actually, no, that's gonna kill him, because he's gonna go on that and it's gonna fly him off the edge of the thing. Yep, okay. Actually, I think the level ended there because the pipe got full. Alright. I freaked myself out again. I've got to stop doing that. Okay, so we obviously, the only way we can send him is through the hammers, up through that Kong. Bring him around to grab the blue. Oh, wait, no, maybe the Kong in the middle isn't gonna throw him into the, isn't gonna throw him into the spikes, because there's that thing up at the top. And the only way he could get on there is if the Kong throws him, surely. So, How do we get Mini Mario to get onto that Kong in the middle? Because he's just gonna kill the one on the left when he grabs the hammers. And there's no way to get up to him otherwise. So, maybe we just have to wear the hammers out? But we also need the hammers at the end. Because we need to finish the level. And the hammers are kind of required for that to get past that other Kong and onto the spring. But then again, how do we do that? How do we do this? Because if he gets the hammers, he's bound to kill that first Kong. But we also need the hammers to, I dropped my stylus again. We need the hammers to take out the second Kong in order to actually finish the level. Or does the first Kong throw us over too? You know what? We need to do some testing. What we've got to do is try to wear out these hammers. I think. Well, I can also end up making a loop at the beginning here. We need to get these hammers, and then make a loop and wear out the hammers, I think. You can put the loop right here, because then in theory, if he, I mean, maybe I didn't want to do this first, but I need to do the testing. I got the hammer music is still playing. We're just gonna stop him right there. I don't want to tap quickly. Well, actually, yeah, I do. What am I doing? Yeah, because now the hammers are back. I'm an idiot. Oh, they come back immediately. Because look at this. He's going to get the hammers and immediately kill this guy. But we're going to need that guy. And that's the only way to actually get onto that platform that he's on. At least that I can see. Maybe we just want to send him like this. I honestly don't know. Alright, come on, dude. Because this is gonna launch him over. Because this should send him over to the top? Yeah, okay, so it launches them over two spaces. That's what I was a little confused about before. Oh, I just got rid of the piece that I need. I am an idiot. I just got rid of the piece that I need. Get over there. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Fine, we'll blow that up. Put in the blue. Alright, now we've obviously got to bounce down. I cannot see a solution. Oh, can I? No, I can. I think I just saw it. I think I just saw it, but it's gonna be kind of tricky to get. Alright, so we've obviously got to bounce him down here. I really don't need these pieces. I need to just use them up. Because once he gets down here... Oh, I see it! I see the solution! I just had a shulk moment. I see it! I think I've got it. I think that's the solution. Come on, dude. It's just gonna be a case of... It's gonna be a case of, making sure that we just have space, basically. So I need to just go like this, because everything is in place. Everything is basically in place right now. I can make another trash can, should I need it. Come on, dude. Bounce over there. He turns... No! That is the solution! Okay. Okay. For a second, I was like, no, that's not it, but that is it. Oh my god, okay. Done. Done and done. Stop telling me that. I swear, every episode you tell me to take a break. Alright, we have one level remaining. Unless there's secrets. The key is risen. This is level- the key is risen. This is level 60. Of Mario's main event, we've got conveyors, we've got springs, we've got turny platforms, we've got everything. Alright, well, so far... Oh wait, how the hell do we make a loop? How the hell do we make a loop? Well, no, actually, I see exactly how we can make a loop. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Do I? I think we've got to make a big loop around that middle spring. Let's just see what happens. Let's see what it gives us and we'll see what happens. I definitely want to go for the blue one first. I think. Maybe I don't. No, you know what? I don't. I don't want to do that. I want it to give me the pieces that I want, though. Like, right now, please. There we go. Okay. You see what I mean? See what I'm trying to do? Well, I'm trying to get the pieces that I want, is what I'm trying to do. Please? Okay, and I just need to turn that, and I need a vertical piece. Using a blue one would not work. Vertical right there. That makes our loop. So we can grab the key. And now, once we- and it's gonna give us a bunch of time, which is also nice. What we need to do now is I'm gonna have to flip that conveyor around, I think. I don't wanna tap quickly. Oh wait, yes I do, I need the key! I'm gonna have to send him around again. I didn't wanna send him around again, but I'm gonna have to send him around again. I need to blow out this piece. And then I need that there. I'm gonna flip the conveyor and then speed it up, my guy. Speed it up. Oh my god. I can make- Well, I have enough to make a loop, but I don't actually have the space to make a loop right now. So I'm just gonna have to dump a bunch of stuff. Speed up, my guy. Speed it up. I don't know if he can get onto that. No, he probably can't do that, actually. Oh my god, this is a stressful level! I've still got so much crap to grab. Well, I just put that in. Nope, he can't do it. He can't do it. You there. Okay. We've got a decent amount of time, so I don't really need to stress out too much. Okay, I see what we have to do. I need a bomb. Put that in there. Go like that. Now it's just a case of filling in the gaps to the end, I think. Wait, why did I put that there? Why did I do that? Oh, no, I don't have a solution! Do I? I think I do, but I don't have the pieces for it right now. Come on, give me what I need. Please give me what I need here. Please. Do you see what I need? I need the one corner. There. Oh my god, please work. Please work. Oh, I can't speed him up on there. He's gotta make it. He's gotta do this. Flip it. Oh no, is that spring gonna bounce him over? That's gonna bounce him over that, isn't it? How do I get him there then? Well, it ran out anyway. How do I get him onto that red? The one with the red thing on it. Oh, I've gotta bounce him from the right, don't I? Oh. Alright, so what I think I need to do is I need to send him over to the blue one first, and then he'll bounce down to green. Then he can make his way into the loop, and then we just have to bounce him from the right of that middle spring, I think. I think. I hope. That's all I can say. I hope that's the solution. Because this will put him into there. We need this here. I'm gonna need another horizontal piece before I can really set him going. Oh god. Please give me what I need here. Alright, you know what? That'll have to do. We'll put this in here. And we'll put the blue in here. Alright, I'm gonna need... There we go. Horizontal right here. That also works. No, not if you put it there! Why? Stop spinning. That's not where I wanted that, in the slightest. And I can't use either of these, either. That's gonna have to go here. Because he's grabbed those two. No! Oh, God! There we go. Put him in there. You here. I don't need most of the- What am I- No, that doesn't send him across there at all! Oh, what am I doing?! How? Why did I not see that from the beginning? That doesn't send him into the loop. How do I send him into the loop? Well, I guess I send him down the bottom conveyor to the right, and then he gets in that way and he goes the other way. Okay. I am running out of space. I am well and truly running out of space to put things. But once he gets past here, we'll have a loop. Like that. So now, actually that purple piece works out perfectly. That gives us exactly what we need. Because once he- No, it doesn't! Wait, he's go- Actually, yeah. No, never mind. We can use the purple piece. I just need to get him as far around here as possible. I'm not worried about the time, I'm worried about running out of space on the right. Okay, stop him there. That's the solution. That's it. That should be it. He's got the key. Stop doing that. Come on, dude. You got this. Bounce over. You got it? Oh, he's got it. Okay. That actually wasn't as bad as some previous levels. I'm not gonna lie. That was not quite as bad. But we got it. We got the perfect. That's 60 levels of Mario's main event complete. What do we get? Probably nothing. New mini. Okay. Mario's main event expert mode unlocked. How many levels do we have in expert mode? Congratulations on completing Mario's main event. That's adorable. Oh, credits. Oh. I'm honestly kind of hoping there's not another 60 levels in the expert mode. Because I feel like the expert mode is either gonna have more minis, or like, you know, well, obviously the puzzles are gonna be harder, but maybe if there's more minis, I cannot imagine doing this with more than one mini. That's gonna make me cry, if that's the case. Or maybe we gotta get the coins in a certain order, or... I don't know. I don't know what it's gonna entail, but... What I do know is... I'm very hot right now. Because I've been stressing myself out over these levels. I'm gonna take a swig of G Fuel real quick. Oh, that is refreshing. The ice has melted, but it's still rather refreshing. Okay. I'm gonna leave you guys to the credits. This music is very relaxing for the hellfest we just went through. And I will see you after the credits so that we can take a look at whatever the hell expert mode is.
have collected 60 stars! Also, I love how the copyright notice, like, sped up at the end there. Thank you for playing. Okay, do we get anything for that, or what? Alright, before we jump in and take a look at expert mode, let's see what mini we unlocked. We've got Mario, we've got Peach, we got Toad, we got DK. Pauline? Shy Guy? Red mini Shy Guy. Okay. Do you hear this music right now? It sounds so funky. Look at this little dude. Can I use him in a level? Because that'd be kind of dope if we could. Alright, let's take a look. Main game. Mario's main event, of course. What is it? Is it just more levels? Oh, it's just 10 more levels. Alright, 10 more levels I can deal with. I thought it was going to be like a whole 60 more levels, but 10 of these things, I think we can... I was going to say I think we can manage, but... That looks a little scary. That is going to be left, of course, for the next episode. We'll be taking on the next 5, and after that, the next 5, and then we'll probably, hopefully, maybe be done with Mario's main event, but we shall see. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.